very sensitive subject. I knew that I'd be safe because I'd never be alone.
Emotional damage!
Gotcha, bitch!
Fatality.
A few moments later.
And his name is John C.
Denied.
How dare you?
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
Epic comeback starts right here.
you know you go out there and you give 110%.
Well, Dak, here's the deal. I'm the best there is, plain and simple. I mean, I wake up in the morning, I piss excellence, and nobody can hang with my stuff. You know, I'm just a big, hairy American winning machine. If you ain't first, you're last. You know what I'm talking about? That phrase, trademark, not to use it outside the tradition of Ricky Bobby Ng.
Well, you know, there's no I in the word team, and this is a team effort, and I just want to say that I'm really proud to be associated with these fine individuals that I have the pleasure of working with.
Now, I would never want to diss your teammates in any way, shape, or form, but you do realize that you smashed to bits Will Chamberlain's heretofore unbreakable record of 100 points.
3 days later.
So much later that the old narrator got tired of waiting, and they had to hire a new one.
Here we go!
Why are you running?
Dick, you're a bad man. You know what we do to bad men? We punish them. Dick?
Why are you running? Gonna give it to you. Fuck, wait for you to get it on your own. X gon' deliver to you. Knock, knock, open up the door, it's real. Hit the non-stop, pop out from stainless steel. Tell them to bring me my money.
Yeah!